The number 10 raised to n minus 1 is divisible by 11 for, first option is any natural number. Any natural number means n belongs to n, capital N. Now, natural number means starting from 1, any number. So, let's try with one example. 10 raised to 1 minus 1, that is 10 minus 1, 9. Is 9 divisible by 11? No. So, A is wrong. Now, for B, odd values of n means what? It is 10 raised to 1, 10 raised to 3, 10 raised to 5, 10 raised to 7. Okay. Let's try with 10 raised to 1. Always try with the simpler example. So, 10 raised to 1 minus 1, 9. No. Again, not divisible by 11. Third is even values of n. Okay. Even means what? 10 raised to 2, 4, 6, 8. So, let's try with the simpler one. 10 raised to 2. So, 10 raised to 2 is what? 100. 100 minus 1, 99. That is divisible by 11? Yes. Now, once it is done, let's try with other number. 10 raised to, we want even only. 10 raised to 4. So, 10 raised to 4 is what? 10,000 minus 1, 9999. Is it divisible by 11? Yes. So, the answer is C. Means, the number should be even values of n. These options are given to you in exam. Download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, tests, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with